Good morning, children. Today we are going to start our remaining part of this chapter 5. Which is spare attached with a leather rope? A hole is made in the ice to catch fish. उसमें एक होल रहता है जिससे फिश को पकड़ते हैं. When a fish pops up for air, the Eskimo attacks it with his harpoon. They use boats called kayaks. जो बोट यूज करते हैं उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Kayaks. For hunting sea animal का शिकार करने में. Kayaks are skin covered canoes which can hold any one person. A boat called yumak is used for whaling and carrying women and children. Look at this picture. A kayak. On land, they use carts and sleds pulled by the reindeer or a team of tough dogs called huskies. These dogs look like orbs. देखने में orbs के जैसे दिखते हैं. Sleds are mostly used for transporting goods. Sleds जो हैं वो यूज होते हैं ट्रांसपोर्ट गुड सामान सबको ट्रांसपोर्ट करने में. Nowadays, motor boats or sleds are being pulled with the help of power. The Eskimo live in igloos in some areas. Igloos are house made of ice blocks. The floors are covered with animal skins and fur. उसके जो floors रहते हैं वो animal skins और fur से ढके रहते हैं. Blubber is used as fuel to warm up the houses. The Eskimos are very hard working, skillful and cheerful people. ये लोग बहुत हार्ड वर्किंग होते हैं. They are very hospitable and help stray hunters with food and shelter. Next, modernization and development. External contacts have altered the lifestyle of the Eskimo. They live in permanent wooden or stone houses with all modern facilities. Electricity instead of blubbers is now used to heat up the houses in winters. Winters में घरों को ये क्या करते हैं? गर्म करते हैं. They send their children to school and colleges. के बच्चे स्कूल और colleges भी जाते हैं. All children below 14 years are provided computer education in schools and outside. A high school has been set up in the capital city, Gotham. There are libraries, hotels, markets, hospitals and clubs. Firearms like rifles are now used for hunting. Rifles किसमें यूज होता है? Hunting में. Instead of harpoons, motor boats are used instead of sleds and kayaks. Some Eskimos are settled permanently and rare reindeer and other fur bearing animals. Look at this picture. Gotham City. ये Gotham City. ये igloo. The port of Holsteinberg has a large ship building yard where a number of people have been employed. Some of them have also got themselves employed in mining sites of Alaska and Labrador. Gotham, the capital of Greenland. Gotham क्या है? Capital है Greenland का. Has a population of around 18,000 people. It is the biggest town. वहाँ का सबसे biggest town है. Its efficient air services connect many of its towns with the cities of Europe, North America and other parts of the world. So children, today this chapter is finished. Thank you.